liability ID, UD ID, card registration status and download and the complete details. Department of Empowerment of Persons with Disability, Central Government is inviting online applications for unique disability ID card. Central Government will issue UD ID card and disability certificates to the Divang, Viklang people. Candidates can even check and track their UD ID card application status and download e-disability or EDU ID card online. To avail the UD ID card, all the persons with disabilities will have to make online registration at swayambalcard.gov.in. Unique ID for persons with disabilities is a flagship project of PM Narendra Modi government. Government is implementing this project to create national database and issue unique disability ID card for PWS. This project will ensure transparency, efficiency and easy delivery of government benefits to Divangas. This UD ID card will also help in tracking the physical and financial programs of beneficiaries at village, block, district, state and national level. So we'll check out the registration form. Persons with disability BDS can apply now online for disability certificate or UD ID card. Before filling the online application, check who can apply the procedural guidelines, and below is the complete procedural guidelines. And this is where registrations were opened for them and who can apply. So persons with disability already have a disability certificate. Check out the complete details. I will leave all the links in the description box, so click on that and check out, or you can just pause it and read the complete details. You can apply. So there are 4 fields required: personal details, disability details, employment details, identity details, and you can also download the form. You have to upload some of the scanned copies of photo, signature, address proof, identity proof, disability certificate, and who comes under the list of disabilities: blindness, cerebral palsy, low vision, locomotor disability, and the complete 8 things. And you can check out all this. And next would be the complete procedure to how to apply online registration and the complete guidelines. Other disabilities, so how to apply, who to apply, and who are the heading personalities. So what are the categories, process of certificate, and the complete details of this in the PDF file. And next, this would be the official website where you can apply for the certificate, card renewal, if card lost, if track of application details, or download your card, personal update details, and everything in this official site. So first visit the official site. On the home page, click apply for disability certificate and UD ID card link directly. Disability ID registration form or disability certificate form will appear, and just you have to apply here, and just this certificate will, and this registration form will apply. So you can choose your language here. You can download the form here, already having disability certificate, so you can just log in. So these are the personal details like the name, middle name, surname, date of birth, mother's name, father's name, gender, mobile number, email ID, marital status, blood group, mark of identity, category, and you have to upload some of the files too. That is the photo and signature here, and this is the address. And you have to upload the address proof. This is the permanent address, and these are the education details. And click on next, you will be moving on to disability details, and next would be the employment details, and next and the last would be the identification details. And if you click choose regional language, you can choose any of the language to fill up the form, or you can just download the form. So this is the downloaded form. So you have to complete all the details same as the online one. You have to attach the photo and the complete details, four details that you have from the second. And this would be the address details, and this is the disability details, and these are the employment details, this is the identify details. And next, if you already having disability certificate, you just can log in. So you have to, you can search your application. So select your state, select your district, and click on beneficiary number or Aadhaar number. You have to just enter it and click on submit. You will get the details. And this would be the, if you already have the account, so you just can enter your enrollment number or UDID number, date of birth, and the captcha, and click login to update your details. Or you can just create your own account. So here candidates have to fill all the necessary details accurately and upload photo and signature and click on next button. Then candidates have to enter disability details, employment details, identify details. Finally, candidates can click on submit button to complete the application process. Offline UDID application form. You can also download the application format. Download UDID card. After application process, candidates can update their personal details and download EUDID card and disability certificate by making UDID card login. Candidates can see all the objective of UDID card object project. After getting UDID card, all the disability candidates will receive all the government scheme benefits in a transparent manner. So this is the main objective. And this would be the card benefits, how it is useful for the government schemes. UDID card renewal and lost UDID card, so you can apply. All the candidates can apply for renewal of UDID card and also apply online. Lost UDID card, in case the UDID card of the disabled person is lost, then candidates can also apply for duplicate disability certificate or disability ID card. So through the link given in the description box. UDID card renewal. All the candidates can also apply for renewal for of disability certificate and UDID card through the below link, or you can also track the application. So this is where you have to apply for the lost card. Here enter your enrollment number, here the UDID card number, and here the date of birth, and click on submit. And next, if you want to renew your card, so please enter your enrollment number, email ID, applicant name, UDID card number, mobile number, applicant name. These star marks are the necessary. Remaining you just can leave. And your date of birth, expiry date, corresponding address, father's name, mother's name, disability type, and the captcha, and click on submit. You will be, your card will be renewed. And you just can check the card status, application status, by enrolling your enrollment number or UDID number or the request number and click on go. You just can know the status of your card. So next would be, applicants can fill the UDID card application form online and can also apply through eMitra or Atal Seva Kendra to get National Disability ID card. All the disability applications can track their application status. So next would be the application status. Here the candidates have to enter the enrollment number and click on go for the application status. After the application is approved, candidates can download their EUDID card and disability certificate by making login. Next, the list of beneficiaries and the project status. Till date, 21 states have started generating UDID cards, and the total number of applicants received online are 41,13,996. The total number of districts and beneficiaries in the districts are UDID card generation states and number of beneficiaries. For more details on the UDID card project status, complete details of the districts when the project have been already started, and districts where it is expected to start, can check out the link. So here you can check the UDID card status according to your district state. Under statistics are given below. What are the states upcoming or starting soon? What are already started? So, and next this would be, you can also know more about the UDID. Complete details here. So for more details you can, on UDID card benefits, you can check out the link on, or any query you just can contact them by submitting your name, subject, email, message, security code, and click on submit. And to complete details or visit the official website for more such schemes or government details, you can subscribe to India Yojana. Thanks for watching.